of your life sacrificed for your brother in the nick of time. Another dirty money heaven sent, honey, turning on a dime. Well, the door left open, a woman walking by. A drop in the water, a look in the eye. A phone on the table, a man on your side. Or someone that you think that you can trust.
Scientists, yeah, we have something you might want. We're gonna go back to the lab, destroy all of our stuff, and then take our business to Vermont. Do you have the map? No, I do it too.
I don't got it.
MapQuest it on your phone.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Put on speaker.
Alright. Hey, you're on speakerphone.
Hey Josh, hey Wayne. Thanks for telling your own e-sample to see if dance you invented. Nah.
Huh, sorry about that.
Yeah.
So you guys can bring the formula down to Vermont in a couple of days, right?
Yeah, I think we can.
You better, because we invested a lot of money into you guys.
Alright, we'll see you in 2 days.
Okay, bye guys.
Hey, I'm Duke Swagler. I'll be reporting you guys' story tonight.
I'm Wayne Foster.
Nice to meet you.
Name's Sweet. Joshua Sweet.
So what exactly did you guys do here? I mean, like, I have no idea. I'm just announcing. I just read the thing. I just read the...
Yeah.
Screen. Nope. Say what my words say.
Well, what
two
we did
minutes.
Was...
2 minutes.
We gotta get on the stage. Let's go.
All right.
Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, action!
Hello, I'm Duke Swagler, here with NBC News. Today I have two very special guests. To my right,
Wayne Foster and Joshua Sweet. Tell us what it is you invented, guys.
Well, what we have invented, if you will, is a type of gas of the future, I guess.
It's 100% organic that could, say, make a car go 100 miles to the gallon. I mean, and it's totally, like, green. Like, it's total go green. I mean, you don't need any, like, hybrid car to run it or anything. It is.
So I suspect you guys are making millions of dollars off of this.
I would, yes. Yes, we are.
We should. I mean, it hasn't gotten into production yet. It's still
working process.
All right, coming to the market May 5th, 2009. So it's basically just the gasoline of the future?
If you will.
You heard it here first, folks. Back to you, Chad.
Man, this stinks. We're the number one oil-producing company in the world and America, and now these goons are just going to take it all away from us, man? What do you think about that?
David Angry.
That's what I thought. Now I want you to go to their lab and find what's up in that, like, house, you know? And then I want you to kill him.
Yeah, me comprende.
Yeah, now get out of here, woman! Man, what was up with that?
Good tip, guys. You guys are naturals on the camera.
Thank you.
So seriously, though, you're gonna be like millionaires? Billionaires?
I hope so, yeah.
Once it gets on its feet and moving.
Or, per se, on its wheels and moving.
Touche.
Alright, we'll see you guys later.
Alright.
Well, I'll show you to your door.
Alright, thank you.
And you're free to go.
Thank you.
Nice meeting you. Thank you. Nice meeting you, Joshua.
Sure.
That's all we need to bring, right?
Yep.
Alright.
Alright, erase everything. You're never here.
Alright, the only person that knows you're here is the Astro Man. And he totally ripped me off from Triple Fudge Bear Sunday. Alright.
Alright, we got everything. Nobody knew we were here. Yeah, it's getting the car in the underwear.
All right.